Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. In the last video, we completed, or kind of completed, the Legend of Uesugi. Today we'll be off to the Date Legend. We'll be starting off with the Battle of Hitotoshibashi. I apologize for the mispronunciation.
ご無礼をお許しを。肩の力を抜いてください、政宗様。
天正12年、 陸奥の大名伊達輝宗より家督を譲られた政宗は、積極的に領地を拡大した。政宗の勢いを恐れた近隣の城主二本松義継は政宗に和睦を提案。政宗は義継にわずかな所領を与えた。義継は 所領安堵の例として伊達領を訪れるが、そこで見送りに来た輝宗を拉致してしまう。政宗は人質となった輝宗もろとも義継を討つと弔い合戦として二本松城を攻めた。これに対し二本松城救援のため定家ら周辺勢力の連合軍が来襲。 政宗は二本松城に包囲部隊を残し、自らは連合軍迎撃のため一鳥橋に陣取った。数の上では圧倒的に不利だが、政宗は引けなかった。父のため側近片倉小十郎と共に過酷な戦に臨む。
東北の将、一鳥橋の戦い。雨かける竜となる。承知いたしました、政宗さん。
Now throughout this legend, we only get to use two characters, primarily Masamune and Kojiro. But there are some cameo appearances with Magoichi, but the main part of this would be the two Date warriors. Now in this stage, we start out with Masamune and Kojiro split up, one north, one south. I'm probably going to keep it that way and then have them join up in the center of the battlefield eventually.
Okay.
Now, Masamune's moveset has not changed whatsoever. He has not been tweaked at all either, so his range of his swings have not improved, so enemy soldiers or even enemy officers can easily attack him out of any normal attack chain. And since they removed C1 or P1 attack moves to hyper attacks, my most favorite move from Masamune is gone. His standard gunshot to create space between him and enemies. So in my opinion, Masamune was not improved, and in fact he was kind of nerfed. But hyper attack wise, he has some of the best hyper attacks. Now Kojiro, if played correctly, his P2 is extremely dangerous up close. Using with his special skill, and for some reason his P2 becomes extremely overpowered. Most of his moveset becomes overpowered with his special skill activated. I'll try not to abuse his special skill during this walkthrough, but it's just too fun not to. Now, I'll most likely not be able to defeat all the engineers in time because I am level 1. But I will try. Because not only are they in the red zone, they're actually quite strong, health wise. So I gotta clear the standard barriers first. But the thing is, I don't have time to do that. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fail this objective. They already made it to the gate, so. And they knock it down pretty fast. You can see the health bar dropping. And the gate is open. But that's okay, I anticipated that. Now, both my characters have met up, so even though there's so many enemy officers here, I should be fine because both my characters are together.
バカめ！天を行く竜を阻めるものか！
Notice that once I activate his special skill, Gojiro's P2 does so much damage. The shots that he's firing out of his gun at the very end of P2 is the damage that's killing everything. Notice the damage I do without the special skill activated with P2. It's not a lot. Alright, with the center of the battlefield mellowed out and calmed, I'm gonna split them up again. I'm gonna send Masamune to deal with you with Sugi. Alright, since Masamune is going to deal with Uesugi, I'm going to have Kojiro go north and deal with my next objective. Alright, the Uesugi is taken care of. Now we can't allow the enemy commander to escape, so we're going to start pursuing him now. But luckily for us, the escape point is up north, which is the direction we're coming from, so there is no possible way for the enemy commander to get through that easily. This will do it.
この圧倒的な戦力差を覆すとは伊達政宗恐るべし結局義重を取り逃したか奴はまたちょっかいをかけてこような今は喜びましょう政宗様伊達家最大の危機を回避できたのですか
上々の戦でございました政宗様南奥州の覇権を決める戦で佐竹や上杉まで追い払うことができたのですから何か上々か父上がご存命ならばこんな戦すら起こらなかった下月も死なずに済んだ全てわしの未熟さゆえよなぜ父上はわしに撃てと言ったのか
Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.